At Whiting, Indiana, 350,000 gallons of petrol go up in smoke when 16 tanks of aviation spirit catch fire at the refinery. Cameramen on the spot find that they've got to run for it. Like the approach of doom, dense clouds of black smoke begin to envelop the railway lines. The Whiting refinery is one of the largest in the world, and this blaze means one of the largest losses. Even the latest chemical extinguishers can't stop the damage mounting to millions of dollars.